डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक। इट्स द बिगिनिंग ऑफ ए न्यू डे। एवरी डे लेट अस बिगिन द ए न्यू डे विथ आस्किंग द ब्लेसिंग फ्रॉम द ऑलमाइटी। टुडे द सेकेंड लेक्चर ऑफ चैप्टर 8, इंट्रोडक्शन टू ट्रिग्नोमेट्री। विल डू सम रिविजन्स। Trigonometry or trigonometric ratios means the relation between the sides and angles of a right-angled triangle, or ratio, the ratio of their sides, right-angled triangle. So, in the first lecture, we have discussed there are 6 main trigonometric ratios. You might have remembered that one, or you might be remembering that one, which are the 6 trigonometric ratios. First one, sin theta, that is opposite side divided by hypotenuse. Then sin theta, then cos theta, that is adjacent side divided by hypotenuse. Then third one is tan theta. Tan theta, that is opposite side divided by adjacent side. Then the fifth one, fourth one, opposite to sin theta, cosec theta. Cosec theta, the opposite of sin theta. This is, these two are opposites. So hypotenuse by opposite side. The fifth one, cos theta. Cos theta opposite and sec theta. That is the opposite, that is hypotenuse by adjacent side. The last one is opposite of tan, that is cot, cot, cot theta, that is opposite of adjacent side divided by opposite. So these are the 6 basic trigonometric ratios: sin theta, cos theta, tan theta, cosec theta, sec theta and cot theta. Okay, this is the 6th one, 4th one, 5th one, and this is what we call the 6th one. Okay, these all are the 6 trigonometric ratios. And this is, I have already told you, this is very important. The basic trigonometries, the basic trigonometries ratios, at any cost, kitna kadin, kadinai aap sahan karo, hard work karke, ये जो ट्रिग्नोमेट्री बेसिक ट्रिग्नोमेट्री रेशियोस आपको मेमोराइज करना ही पड़ेगा। विदाउट दिस बेसिक ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक रेशियोस इट इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू लर्न दिस पर्टिकुलर पोर्शन ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर सेक्शन ऑफ दिस मैथमेटिक्स ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक्स। एंड मेनली इट इज वेरी यूजफुल फॉर दी योर हायर स्टडीज 11, 12 और समटाइम्स you are opting mathematics as a main subject for your graduation level, or even you want to go for a post graduation specializing, you want to specialize in mathematics, then you need this portion. This trigonometric ratios is compulsory, it should be there, and it's a special branch and very important. And everything is, it's a humble beginning, it is the beginning of this branch, that is the basic trigonometric ratios. Okay, of course, right angle triangle, in a right angle triangle ABC, right angle triangle ABC, angle is 90 degree, and this longest side is called a hypotenuse, longest side is called the hypotenuse, and referring to the measurement of theta, and this becomes the opposite side, BC becomes the opposite side, and this becomes the adjacent side. When you referring this angle C is theta, then this will become the AB becomes the opposite side, and BC becomes the adjacent side. So adjacent side and opposite side and depends upon the corresponding measure of the angle, corresponding angle. So when you refer this angle, and this will be BC will be your opposite side, and this will be your adjacent side. Okay. So now you are referring this. So this is opposite side and
this is adjacent side, this is hypotenuse.
Hypotenuse no different, that is the longest side. Okay. Now these all are the okay. Now today we discuss. We learn one or two example. Please take page number 178. You have memorized it, na? Sin theta, opposite side by hypotenuse. Cos theta, adjacent side divided by hypotenuse. Tan theta, opposite side divided by adjacent side. Opposite side divided by adjacent side. Cosec theta, opposite of sin theta, that is hypotenuse by opposite side. Cos theta, opposite sin theta, cosec theta, cos theta. Okay, now we'll do some examples. Page number 178. Given
example one. Given tan.
What is that? Tan A equal to
or tan A or tan theta
A or theta whatever you can. 4/3.
4/3.
4/3. Find the other trigonometric ratios.
Find the other trigonometric ratios. How to find out? Tan A or tan theta, whatever you mean. A can be tan is a person here, it is a person by A, or it can be a person by theta also. Now, look at here, what is tan? Tan theta. Okay, look at this triangle tan theta. What is tan theta? What is tan theta? Tan theta equal to tan theta. What is tan theta? Opposite side divided by adjacent side. Opposite side divided by adjacent. That is 4/3. Opposite side divided by adjacent side. Okay, that is 4/3. The ratio is 4:3. So now look here. Compare, reference this triangle. Now you take opposite side or adjacent. If you take this theta, roughly this angle theta, that is what you can take A. So this will be the opposite side. That means here you can write 4k and this is your 3k. That is ratio is given 4:3. That is not exactly the value, the ratio of two sides. So you take one side 4k and other side 3k. So what to do? We need to find out this side. Hypotenuse. How to find out? Here you need to use Pythagoras theorem. Now, according to Pythagoras theorem, what is AC squared equal to? This is C, okay? What is Pythagoras theorem? AC squared equal to AB squared plus BC squared. That is equal to what is Pythagoras theorem? AC squared. That is AC squared equal to, that is AC squared equal to 4k the whole square plus 3k the whole square. It is equal to 4 the 16k squared plus 9k squared. 3 are 9k squared equal to 25k squared. That is AC squared. Therefore, AC equal to root of 25k squared equal to 5k. That is, this side will be 5k. Okay? That is 5k. So now we have all the
three sides.
Now we find out all the trigonometric ratios. Now sin k. What is sin a? Sin a is sin theta. What is sin theta? Opposite side divided by hypotenuse. Sin a, referring is opposite side 4k by opposite side divided by hypotenuse. That is 5k. Okay, opposite side divided by hypotenuse. You can write here opposite side divided by hypotenuse. That is 4k divided by 5k. Now kk cancel over here. Your answer is
10k equal to your answer is 4/5. Okay,
now second one is, what is second one? Cos A. What is cos A? Cos A equal to, what is cos theta? Adjacent side divided by hypotenuse. So you can write here, adjacent side divided by hypotenuse. And your adjacent side here is 3k. 3k by 5k. 5k can cancel out here equal to 3/5. The third one is, tan A equal to, what is tan theta? Tan theta equal to opposite side divided by adjacent side. That is 4k by 3k. 4k by 3k. K cancel out. That is 4/3. Then fourth one is, what is the fourth one? Cosec theta. Hypotenuse by opposite side.
cosec के ऑपोजिट जो sin है, ओके sin कितना है 4/5, ऑपोजिट है 5/4. द फिफ्थ वन इज, व्हाट इज द फिफ्थ वन? sec इज द ऑपोजिट ऑफ, व्हाट इज sec इज द ऑपोजिट ऑफ cosec. तो cosec कितना था हमारा 3/5, सो 3 cosec इज इक्वल टू 3/5 दैट इज ऑपोजिट है 5/2. And last one is sixth trigonometric ratio, tan is equal to, tan is the opposite of, sorry, not a tan, that is, this one is cotan, then, it is the opposite of tan, but here it is tan is already given, 4/3, so then the answer is 3/4,
the answer is 3/4, okay, so this is the method to finding out the, all the trigonometric ratios. So, please complete the example 1 and 2, 3 and some indirect method is there, but better you please do example 1, then exercise 8.1, 1 to 8, 1 to 8 please complete, exercise 8.1, similar question is there, so you need to find out. If you want to find out Pythagoras theorem, remember, if you find out the hypotenuse, then add the other two sides. If you want find out any other two side, one of the other two side, then subtract the given side from the hypotenuse, okay. So please complete your homework, exercise 8.1 up to 1 to 8, okay, 1 up to 8, okay. So take care, please complete the homework today itself and send to me. Bye bye.